It's not likely that you would spend a great deal of time with somebody who had a very large sack of rotting potatoes and apples and onions over their shoulder, is it? You would hang around them for a little bit, but after a while you just want to get away or see them less frequently. It's like that when we carry our grudges, when we carry the stuff, the things that we talk about and moan about all the time, whenever we're with somebody. Instead of trying to fix it, instead of looking for assistance or being open in terms of how can you help, we tend just to spew out all the things that are wrong with our life. And eventually it starts to rot. That revenge that you carry for that person that wronged you, it just starts to rot and smell so bad that you can hardly stand it as well. Every morning you get up, you swing that sack over your shoulder, and you are repulsed by all the hurt that you carry, all the things that people have done to you and you've done to yourself. Take the sack off your shoulder and throw it off a bridge. Let it sink in the water and go away. Get some professional help if you need to help unload it, to unpack it, to see what's inside, to get rid of it altogether. It's not helping you, and it's not helping those around you. People will eventually back off if you constantly are negative, chucking out all the wrongs, and you're like, this shouldn't have happened to me, this isn't fair, I bet this takes place. They don't want to be around that sack of rotting fruit and vegetables, do they? Get rid of it. Throw it away. Move forward. Take it off your back. You'll be lightened spiritually, emotionally, personally, physically, mentally. You'll be amazed. You'll be amazed who you can become. You can do that. You can do it. Let it go. Forgive. Don't have to forget, but forgive. Let it go. You can do that. You're listening and watching to an episode of Speed, your powerful episodes of enthusiasm and determination. Have a great day. Bye-bye.